Hi, my name is Marie Armstrong. I'm a lecturer in TU Dublin on the Blanchardstown campus. I lecture in the engineering department and I also lecture on the design and technology and innovation Bachelor of Science degree. So I'm going to talk to you about the design, technology and innovation course. So what is it all about? We train students to become designers, and to do that we train them in the design thinking process. And this is a new process that's been embraced by major companies like Apple and Google and Microsoft. So it heavily leans towards the user input. So you get an user input for the design stage, and then you make fast prototypes and the user tests it, and then that feedback goes back into the design stage again, and it's an iterative process. So along with the design thinking, there's lots of workshops where you actually make 3D models and go through the process. Now, to be a good designer, you need to know how things work. So under the umbrella of design, you've got lots of multidisciplinary sections that lead into it. And we train students in all those sections. So if you have a component that has an electronics section to it, we train in electronics. You may need to use mechatronics or robotics in your design. So we train students in making robots and understanding those circuits. We have a section on software, because software is used to drive all hardware, so there is a section where you're trained in software. And then we understand, if you want to launch a product and promote it, you need to have a business acumen. So there's training in business and how to get funding and how to do marketing. So all of those four technology and business sections are taught under the umbrella of the design course. So it's quite broad, but it's given the designer all the skills they need to become a designer. So is the course for you? I suppose if you're creative and you want to learn how things work and you've lots of ideas, the course is quite hands-on. There's a lot of practical sessions where you'll be soldering on electronics, you'll be making databases, you'll be making robotics, and you'll be making 3D models in prototyping. So there's quite a hands-on element to the course. It's fun, it's new, and it's exciting. Have a further look on TU Dublin website. So that's the Design, Technology and Innovation Bachelor of Science degree. Thank you.